Cloning, the process of creating genetically identical copies of living organisms, has been a subject of fascination and controversy for decades. While cloning has been used in agriculture and medical research for years, the potential application of cloning to humans raises significant ethical and social concerns. In this video, we will explore the history and science of cloning, its applications in agriculture and medicine, and the ethical and social implications of cloning animals and humans. The first successful cloning of a mammal, Dolly the sheep, was achieved in 1996 by a team of scientists at the Rosslyn Institute in Scotland. Dolly was created through a process called somatic cell nuclear transfer, SCNT, in which the nucleus of a cell from an adult sheep was inserted into an egg from another sheep that had had its own nucleus removed. The resulting embryo was then implanted into a surrogate mother, where it developed into a healthy lamb. Since the creation of Dolly, scientists have successfully cloned a number of other mammals, including cows, pigs, and cats. While the science of cloning has advanced significantly since Dolly, the process remains complex and challenging, with a low success rate and high risk of health problems in the cloned organisms. One of the most significant applications of cloning has been in agriculture, where it has been used to produce genetically identical copies of animals with desirable traits, such as milk production in cows or meat quality in pigs. In the United States, the Food and Drug Administration, FDA, has approved the use of cloning in livestock production, with cloned animals and their offspring considered safe for consumption. However, the use of cloning in agriculture remains controversial, with concerns raised about the welfare of cloned animals and the potential for genetic homogeneity to increase susceptibility to disease. Cloning has also been used in medical research, particularly in the field of regenerative medicine, which aims to replace damaged or diseased tissues and organs with healthy ones. In this application, cloning can be used to create embryonic stem cells, which can then be used to generate a variety of different cell types for transplantation. Cloning has also been used to create animal models of human diseases, which can be used to study the underlying mechanisms of disease and develop new treatments. The potential for cloning to be used in humans raises significant ethical and social concerns. While cloning has not yet been used to create a human clone, the technology exists and could potentially be used to create genetically identical copies of individuals. One of the most significant ethical concerns raised by human cloning is the potential for loss of individual identity and autonomy. If individuals are able to be cloned, it raises questions about what it means to be a unique individual and the potential for cloned individuals to be treated as mere copies of the original. Cloning also raises important questions about the welfare of cloned organisms, particularly in the case of human cloning. The potential health risks and psychological implications of cloning for the cloned individual, as well as their offspring, are not yet fully understood and require further research. Additionally, cloning raises concerns about the potential for misuse, particularly in the context of reproductive cloning, where individuals may seek to clone themselves or others for personal or social reasons. The potential for cloning to exacerbate existing inequalities and perpetuate social hierarchies is also a concern. As we move forward with the development of cloning technology, it is important that we do not lose sight of our ethical and moral responsibilities. We must ensure that the cloning of animals and humans is guided by considerations of human dignity, animal welfare, and social responsibility. This requires not only scientific expertise, but also the involvement of stakeholders from diverse backgrounds, including ethicists, religious leaders, policymakers, and members of the general public. Furthermore, we must continue to invest in research and development to improve cloning techniques and reduce potential risks associated with the technology. This includes continued efforts to improve cloning efficiency, minimize the risk of genetic abnormalities, and ensure the long-term health and welfare of cloned animals. Finally, we must also recognize that cloning technology is only one tool in the arsenal of medical science, and that there are many other approaches to addressing health challenges that do not involve cloning. We must continue to explore these approaches and pursue a broad range of scientific and medical strategies to improve human health and well-being. However, it also raises important ethical and social questions that must be carefully considered. By engaging in open and informed discussions about the science and ethics of cloning, we can harness the power of this technology to benefit humanity while also ensuring the welfare of all living beings. As we continue to explore the potential of cloning technology, it is important that we remain mindful of the broader social and political contexts in which it is situated. Cloning technology is not developed and used in a vacuum, but rather within a larger global system of power and inequality. As such, we must ensure that the development and use of cloning technology is guided by considerations of social justice and equity. This includes ensuring that the benefits of cloning technology are accessible to all people, regardless of their race, gender, socioeconomic status, or geographical location. We must also be vigilant in guarding against potential abuses of cloning technology, including the creation of genetically modified organisms for military purposes or for corporate profit. We must be mindful of the potential for cloning technology to exacerbate existing social inequalities and power dynamics, and work to ensure that it is developed and used in ways that promote justice and equality. Moreover, we must also consider the potential impacts of cloning technology on the environment. The creation of cloned animals could potentially lead to the spread of new diseases or the disruption of ecosystems, particularly if cloned animals are released into the wild. It is essential that we carefully consider the potential environmental impacts of cloning technology and work to develop responsible and sustainable approaches to its use. This includes taking into account the potential risks of cloned animals escaping into the environment, and developing protocols for the safe disposal of cloning materials. Furthermore, it is important that we take a global perspective on the development of cloning technology, recognizing that its impacts and potential benefits are not limited to any one country or region. This requires engaging in international dialogue and collaboration, and working to ensure that the development and use of cloning technology is guided by considerations of global justice and equity. In conclusion, the development of animal and human cloning technology represents a complex and multifaceted issue that requires careful consideration of scientific, ethical, social, political, and environmental factors. By engaging in open and informed discussions about cloning, we can work to ensure that this technology is developed and used in ways that benefit humanity while also protecting the environment and promoting global justice and equity. The development of cloning technology holds immense potential for medical science, agriculture, and environmental preservation. However, as we have seen, it also raises a multitude of complex ethical, social, political, and environmental issues that must be carefully considered. It is essential that we continue to engage in open and informed discussions about the science and ethics of cloning, involving stakeholders from diverse backgrounds and perspectives. This requires a commitment to transparency, dialogue, and mutual respect. As we move forward, we must also recognize the broader social and political contexts in which cloning technology is situated, and work to ensure that its development and use is guided by considerations of justice, equity, and sustainability. Ultimately, the responsible development and use of cloning technology will require a concerted effort from scientists, policymakers, ethicists, and members of the general public. By working together, we can harness the power of cloning technology to benefit humanity while also ensuring the welfare of animals and the environment. Thanks for watching.